They're always thinking about points or anything, and being able to have guys who's out there hooping, making shots, playing defense. We're just excited. It's this positive energy going throughout the team, across the arena. It's amazing, and it's really reflected our performance.
7 assists. Did Coach Beeline bring that up in the post game?
He did.
Yeah,
he did.
That's kind of a big moment.
I mean,
it's not like you haven't done it before.
Yeah, I've been close. I think I had 6 or something like that. I was in a position just to find people today. I was able to get easy buckets, and it opened everything up, and I was able to find a hot hand like my Isaiah hit a couple. I think Ace gave me 2 off his threes, and being able to have guys had a confidence to shoot like that, I mean, it's pretty easy. I can see why Ace goes out there and gets 11, 12 assists a night.
Is Isaiah a better shooter than you now?
Everybody just asked.
I said, are you a better shooter than he is now?
I'm about to tell you this right now.
Okay, he shoots.
No. He is so open on all his shots. Like, I don't know why teams are not respecting him shooting.
He hit a game winner. Who's going to let him shoot a lot over 3? Nobody in the country.
If I was as open as he was, my percentage would look like him, but I'm not. It's okay. Credit to him. He got a click, though. He got a click. You think you're a better shooter than me?
I lost by 1 at 3-point contest.
Lost or you won? Okay.
What's making this offense click so well right now?
We're just playing with fun. We're having fun out there. We're playing with confidence. Being able to swing the ball and guys are able to knock down shots. But we're also playing defense and we're able to get in transition. And that's opening everything up from the inside of the paint to open it up on the outside. And being able to frustrate the other teams and get easy shots is definitely huge.
What's it mean to get Michigan State again?
We wouldn't want to play anybody else in the championship, but we're also thinking that we're playing a championship.
What was that? Connection between all, like, the whole team then passed.
The first time. So we're playing a championship, and it just happens to be that we're playing Michigan State. So we're excited. They're a great team, and being able to see them a couple weeks, we had an outcome that we wanted. We're just trying to make history, but it just happens to be that's the team that's going to win the championship.
Thank you.